So, hi Shanna, hi Sylvain, thank you for joining the class. Let's start. Drop your hands and place them in front of your chest. Close your eyes and sit up straight. Enjoy a moment, a deep breath to relax yourself. To arrive fully in this class on your yoga mat. And breathe in to start with the mantras. Om Namo system. I think we can always use that, so make the best of it, really enjoy. We will start immediately with the first exercise of the Kriya. Come on hands and knees. And make a little bit of hollow back, your head is up and the head stays tilted in this way. Then bring one leg parallel to the floor and bring it back and change the other leg and back. And that is what you keep doing, changing legs. Close your eyes and just feel this exercise, breathing. It's important to keep the leg parallel to the floor, horizontal. Keep your head tilted a little bit, keep your back just a little bit hollow. That's it. Keep going, yeah. Stretch the whole knee all the way to the back. Now keep doing the same, but start engaging your breath and make a really strong nadi breath, like there's no need for quickness, you just breathe intensely with your movement. That's it, wonderful. Breathe, engage your nadi and keep moving. Be aware that your leg stays horizontal. And it doesn't really matter if you breathe in or out when the leg goes backwards. Just breathe consistently with the exercise. That's it. Keep your leg parallel to the floor. Wonderful. Keep going. Thank you. Breathe strongly. Engage your navi. Pull the navi in. And then one more time to the left, one more time to the right. And just relax a little bit in between, shake maybe a little bit. We have two more variations on this exercise. So just maybe shake your shoulders a little bit, your wrists, and then come back into the same position. A little bit hollow back. Lift your head a little bit. Now, at the same time as you lift your leg, you will put your forehead, your third eye point, on the floor and come back. So it's one movement up and here. This is it. So bring your forehead, your third eye point to the floor, and the leg is horizontal again. That's exactly the exercise. Wonderful. That's it. Keep going. And again, there's no need for quickness, just breathe. And keep this navi breath now from the beginning. That's it, breathing up and down. Yes. That's the exercise. Now you keep going for yourself, keep breathing. Forehead touches the floor if possible. Strong navi breathing. This is the exercise. Yes, keep going. Keep going. You can also try to put your elbows on the floor when you bend and then come up again. See what helps you best. Wonderful. Last few times. Keep breathing powerfully. Yes. Breathe. In. Out. That's it. Now one more left, one more right. And rest for a little bit. Just shake maybe some things off, maybe sit quiet for a moment. Not too quiet because there's a C section of this exercise. And now you combine all the things we did in A and B, but now you may put your head, your leg up all the way. That's it. Now leg up all the way to the ceiling, but do keep your knee straight. The tempo is yours to decide. Just breathe strongly. Wonderful. That's it. Keep going. We will do this for quite some time, so keep engaging your navi, your breath. You may put your elbows on the mat while bending down. Do touch the forehead onto the mat if possible. That's the exercise. Keep going. That's exactly the exercise. Good. Keep your knees straight if possible. Back up. Yeah. minute more. Breathe. Navi. Engage yourself. And then one more time to the left, one more time to the right. And gently come sitting onto your knees. Straight up, or if you like, baby pose for a little moment in between. Just rest, breathe, take your time for a moment. Whole Kriya, the whole exercise series that we're doing, is to strengthen your nervous system. Now breathe in deeply, breathe out deeply, coming up, just sit up, and you can come sit in easy pose. Bring your hands together, but behind your back. Now again, we start bending forward and bringing the forehead, the third eye point, to the floor. And you bring your arms up as far as possible. And then come up again. Now the thing is, we breathe in when we go forward. And we breathe out through the mouth when we come up. Breathing in. And that's it. Eyes closed. Strong breath. It must become a sort of a lion's breath. Really breathe out. Yes. Tempo is again not an issue. You don't need to be quick. You need to be strong. Yes. Bring your arms up as possible. And that's it. That's it. Keep going. Breathe out strongly. You're doing it. All right. Yes. Let all things out. Breathe. Any extra tension, breathe. Keep going. You're doing great. That's it. If you come up, do a little bit of neck lock, keep your chin towards your throat, go through your back to the back. Sorry, your head, go through your head to the back. Yes. Keep your chin a little bit towards your throat, open your mouth. Yes. Last one. Now relax your arms, breathe, and just take some time to feel the effects of this exercise. Relax shoulder area, chest area, and just breathe. Exercise, you keep sitting in easy pose. Now bring the thumbs into your fists. The palms of the hands are towards the floor. And you start moving the arms very straight, elbows are very straight, but you engage your breath of fire. Close your eyes. The thumb is into your fist. Make fists En bent dus de duim is in de vuist. En je gaat op en neer met de vuurademhaling. That's it. Keep going. Yes, very strong. Move your navel. Yes. Move the belly. Move the navel. Wonderful. Keep moving the arms at a 45 degree angle. Move them also a little bit up, over horizontal, at face height. That's it. That's it. Keep moving rhythmically, strong navel. Yes, great. Keep going, a little bit more. Wonderful. Now breathe and deeply hold the hands, hold the arms. Mula Bandha. Hold the breath, shoulders down. And gently breathe out through the nose and relax your arms and just sit for a moment, very relaxed. And again, let's take a little time to feel the effects of this exercise. Feel what moves inside of you. Just breathe. Breathing in, breathing out, placing your hands on your knees. And this next exercise is meant for your lower back, your hips, to make a bit of space and room. You start circling with your right shoulder over your right knee, all the way to the front, all the way left shoulder, left knee, and all the way to the back. So in this sense, it's different than from the exercise you know. The shoulders do not stay horizontal this time. You make a big and huge circle, closing your eyes, breathing at your own tempo, but focus on your lower back. You're making room and space in your hips, in your sacrum area. So take your time to really go in all directions, as if you lengthen the part here at the back, hips, lower back, sacrum area. Enjoy this movement, really move and breathe. To the sides, move forward, yes. And then when you're in the middle, forward, you just pause for a little bit and change direction. Same thing to the other side. Keep going. Space. You need your lower back for the next exercise, so make room, space. Yes, bigger, bigger circles. Let's keep going a little bit more. And then again, when you're in the front, in the middle, Just relax, roll yourself up. Sitting up and really breathe and relax your whole spine. Relax the whole lower back, hips area. Breathe in deeply. Breathing out completely. And then we come standing up. We shake a little bit. We've sat for quite some time. Just relax. We're doing really well. Now the thing is, if we really want to strengthen our nervous system, we also need to let when we want to strengthen our nervous system, we need to have space. We need to have room to be strong. And in order to have room, we need to also let go of tension. So the next exercise, how paradoxical it may seem, is to let go of tension. We tense first, we build up the tension, and then we let go. So standing with your feet forward, your legs are really straight. You bend your back really straight as a tabletop. And then place your arms onto that same tabletop. And this is your exercise. Wonderful, yes. Keep standing like this and breathe. And we will hold this for quite some time. So remember what I told you about letting go of tension. You need to build up sometimes first, like build to let go. This is the build-up time. You only need to breathe. This is what you're doing. Breathe. Relax the toes, really feel your feet into your yoga mat, into the floor, into the earth. If possible, straight knees, only if possible. Never hurt yourself. Feel the length of your spine. We worked on this before. Feel the length. Your whole top of the head area is pulling away from your sacrum, from your coccyx. Great. Now breathe, breathe. And you can engage your navel again. Breathe into the navel area. This is exactly the exercise. You're not moving. You're doing really well. Only breath, no movement. Yes. Only 20 seconds more. Yes. Breathe in deeply, breathe out completely. Now keep this posture. The second half of this exercise is that you keep this posture, but you may let go of tension by making sound. You moan, you groan, and you let go of emotions. Yes. Oh. And you may feel anger, you may feel frustration, there can be sadness that comes up. This is your moment. Yes, you're at home, you're by yourself. Just express yourself. Even when you're doing it with two or three at the same time, express yourself, let go. This is your time, yes. Don't try to be too good. Really let go of these emotions. Yes, yes, yes. Stretch and let go. I know, you feel this. Yeah, but you're doing wonderful. Ah! Ooh. You may even cough. It's okay. Yes, a little more. Stretch, stretch, stretch. We're almost there. 10 seconds to go. Yes, now the release of this exercise is breathe in, breathe out. Now lower your arms, put them on the floor and start walking. Put the arms on the floor and you start walking. I will show you from the side this way, and you put your hands up and you put your feet up. And this is the relaxation. So you really move and let go of all tensions. Yes, just breathe. Find your way to really lengthen all the muscles. We will do this for quite some time. Just breathe. Stretch yourself. Let your head drop. And now you start focusing on moving bilateral. Your right hand, your left foot. Your left hand, your right foot. Right hand, left foot. Left hand, right foot. And just keep walking like this. Move. Breathe. Yes. You can just stay on your place. But lift your hand, lift your foot. Als je de handen en voeten aan de ongelijke zijde. Je linkerhand, je rechtervoet en je rechterhand en je linkervoet. En die til je allebei op. Precies. Soms til je ze wat hoger op. Sometimes you lift them a little bit higher. Make a nice, really relaxed movement. Gesture. Yes. That's it, yes. Very light. Very relaxed. Breathe. Walking on air. Walking on the moon. But still, you are in touch with the ground. Breathe. Move. Yeah, lift your foot. Lift your hand. Find a rhythm and keep that rhythm. That's it, you're doing really well. Keep going, keep breathing. That's it, just breathe. You can breathe either long, deep breaths, or you can breathe with the movement. All is okay, as long as your rhythm is there. Because we will keep going. We're not there yet, we keep going. Let yourself become completely fluent. Important to move left and right, left and right. We're working with the nervous system, remember? Engage your both hemispheres of the brain. Yes. Keep going. Breathe. Move lightly, lightly. 30 seconds. Times and breathe in, put your knees on the floor and gently come sit in easy pose. And rest a little bit in easy pose. Yeah, we need you. Shake a little bit. Just sit, relax yourself down. Yeah, don't think about the breath, let it come any way it wants to. Until it finally drops back into your belly, into your navi. Relax your whole torso, your spine. A little bit of Jalandha Bandha, your chest up, your chin towards the throat. Lift your highest point of the skull towards the ceiling, towards the universe, your crown point. Relax into this sitting and enjoy. And breathe in deeply. Breathe out completely. Bring your arms very straight to the side and the palms of the hands keep pointing towards the floor. And then, but you don't bend the elbow, you make a swinging motion. Very straight arms, but you swing from the shoulders. Both arms are straight. Also the one that is not, yeah, that's it. Now keep swinging, close your eyes and swing. The thing is, you have very stiff arms, but very relaxed shoulders. Yeah, straight up, long spine, that's it, breathe. Exactly, move the weight of your arms and let it swing, swing. You don't do this too long, swing a little bit more. And then breathe in, arms forward, and breathe out, relax. And we keep moving, I'm sitting, standing up, sorry. No, actually you come down. If your heels can touch the floor, you will do that. If not, you just sit in an easy squat. Because the thing is, we will jump up like a, what is it, like a child, like a little animal. You just really go up as high as you can go. And up, that's it. Not too long, but really high up. There you go. Enjoy. Jump, yeah, spring omhoog. Yeah, that's it. That's it. We do this only for 30 seconds, so move, move. Yeah. That's it. Crouch down and jump up high. Yeah. Ooh, breathe. Yes. And just a little break in between, because then we will continue same amount of time, so not too long, but you really engage your sound and you go ah, and you jump up. That's it. Go and ah. And no, not hard. Ah, yes. Ah, yeah. Engage yourself. Really go. Ah. And ah, yes. Ah, from your navi. Okay, jump. More sounds. Ah. Ah. From here. Yes. Ah. Two more. Come on. And rah! And relax down. One. One. Just sit in an easy pose. Any way you like. The meditative pose where you can sit for a little bit. First, come back to your breath again. Sit in a way with cushion that you can sit comfortably. Close your eyes and just breathe. you did a few jumps, so maybe you have to catch your breath still, and that's fine. For the next exercise, we will use mantra. We use the mantra Har. H-A-R. And we've done this before. You try to put your tongue to the roof of your palate when you do the Har. 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 Not too much in the throat. Not Har. 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 And Har is Sanskrit. And the meaning of Har is the divine light inside of you. So the light, the soul quality. So every time you say Har, you help yourself remember how light you are and how much soul influence you have in your life. We will do four times Har and then a variation Hari Nam. So it will be Har, 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 Har. Hari Nam, Har, 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 Hari Nam. Every time you say Har, you can pull your nabi. The mudra is in prayer pose, but you lift your prayer pose in front of your face. You don't touch your face. Your thumbs are on the height of your nose. Your elbows are a little bit open to the side. And then close your eyes. Just breathe one time in and out. Inhale, exhale in this position. And then we will do the mantra all together. Breathing in. Har, 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 Hari Nam. Har, 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 Hari Nam. Har, 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 Hari Nam. Har, 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 har. Hari Nam, Har, 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 Har Inhale. Focus on your third eye point, feeling light, bright, wise. Breathe out gently, lowering your arms down. And just sitting up straight for a moment. Relax, breathe, take a moment to just sense inside yourself. Breathe in deeply, breathe out completely. You can lay down in Savasana. Cover yourself to keep your energy. It's always good to have a cover with you. It can be a shawl, a blanket, anything you have at home. It's not only to keep warm, it's also to keep yourself protected and keep the energy that you all have developed with you. Bring your arms towards the ceiling, sorry, the palms of the hands towards the ceiling. Let your feet roll a little bit to the side. And there's a difference with this Savasana than usual, because it's still part of the Kriya. And you start really taking deep nabi breaths from your mouth. So inhaling and exhaling is from your mouth. Very relaxed, very deep, very gentle, from the mouth.
this breath and close your mouth. Gently breathe through the nose. And stop making circles with your head while laying down. Just gently moving your head, circling. Breathing. Making full circles. And gradually rise up. So find a way to keep circling your head. You can use your hands. You can also, of course, engage your belly muscles. And gently keep circling, moving yourself up. That's it. And then coming back, maybe take your cushion if you like, into a meditative pose. In a comfortable position. As if it balances completely freely on top of your spine. Relax your jaws. Relax the neck, all the muscles, the back of your head, your throat, your neck. Let the shoulders be completely low, very relaxed. A long and strong spine. Class now, but really feel free to add a meditation for yourself. We will finish all together, but if you like, you can join into another meditation. Bring your hands in front of your chest. Prayer pose. Keep your eyes closed. And we will end with three satnas together. Breathe in deeply. Joining and see you next time. Bye-bye.